Hey guys, you're here with Ashley Gora for your free pick in the Derby Serie A in a matchup between Milan and Napoli, two of the top teams in Serie A. And I gotta admit, Milan is performing slightly better than Napoli right now, Ashley.
I mean, you may think so, but I'm gonna disagree with you a little bit. Their numbers might be showing a little better as far as the table, but I'm gonna back Napoli here. So they're both scoring right at two goals per match, and they're both conceding exactly 0.88, so both, you know, conceding a little less than one. Napoli have not lost. Now they have drawn, but they have not lost outright in 13 of their last 15 away, and they've scored in the second half in 12 of their last 13. As far as heads up, three of the last six between these two has ended in a draw. So what I'm going to do, I'm not going to take Napoli to outright win, but I'm going to take them on a draw double chance and over 1.5 goals in the match at plus 100. I think that the worst Napoli do here is draw. I've not been impressed with this AC Milan team other than Ibrahimovic.
Yeah, that's a pretty good bet, I got to admit. But I mean, both teams have quite a few injuries right now, especially Milan, whose defense has been devastated with injuries and stuff. And they are still somehow managing to pull out positive results. And at the moment, they are the closest to Inter at the top of the table. But you know what? This is a derby match. The form is kind of secondary in games like this. And everybody comes out giving their best. I think this is going to be the case in this game as well. Napoli has been better defensively, but Milan has outperformed them in the attacking end over the last few games. We know that Napoli has been scoring, has been struggling to score a lot, especially against the weaker teams. But I'm kind of seeing both teams to score in this one, but I think it's going to be a tight game. So I'm going to take the draw for plus 250, just because I don't think that either team has the advantage over the other one, at least at the moment. And it's going to be a battle. And it might even turn out to be a pretty boring game to watch, where neither team is going to be willing to push forward and maybe go for the whole
I agree. I can, like, especially, I mean, the numbers support it strongly. The head-to-head numbers, like half of the last, you know, three out of six have ended in a draw. So, you know, but just in case one scores an extra one, I do love your bet. It's definitely great value, but double chance on Napoli for me.
There you have it, guys. Let's hope for a great game. In the meantime, go check the rest of our videos on YouTube. Stay tuned for the live show that we have coming up on Sunday, 9 a.m. And we'll see you guys soon with more free winners. Hit that like button, subscribe, and enjoy your weekend.